Hey guys, so I'm back. Sorry for like the break between like the video request and this video, but I've been super busy and I'm gonna try to start making more of these videos. So I just finished this everyday makeup tutorial. Very quick, easy, for me at least. So this is what I do normally when I'm not going to work, when I just need to go to the grocery store or I'm going out. Nothing crazy, but all of the products that I use will be typed down below. Also, all of my social networking sites will be linked down below too. So if you like this and you maybe want to see more videos sort of like this, then thumbs this up and subscribe. Also, if you have any kind of video requests, please leave them on this video too so that I know what you guys still want to see. Also, I'm sorry that the lighting does go in and out of this. I'm going to try a different setup next time. I mean, this is my first video, so trying somewhere new, and next time I'm going to try somewhere different. So thanks for watching, and I hope you guys enjoy. Bye. Hey everyone, so starting off, I'm going to be moisturizing my face, and I'm using Simple, and it's the Protecting Light Moisturizer, and it has SPF in it too, so I feel like it does a really good job of protecting my face throughout the day. So then I'm going to be using my Dermablend Legging Body Coverage. It has a concealer, and I'm using it like underneath my eyes and on any little imperfection that I have. I feel like it does a really good job of hiding my blemishes and the darkness that I have underneath my eyes. Then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up. I feel it in my bones, enough to make my systems blow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa. So now I'm going to take my Revlon Photo Ready BB Cream in the color Light, and I'm going to apply that all over my face. And then using my Real Techniques Expert Face Brush, I'm going to be blending it out evenly. I raise my flags and don my clothes. It's a revolution, I suppose. We're painted red to fit right in. Whoa. I'm breaking in. I'm shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up. I feel it in my bones. Now to set my makeup and to make sure it lasts all day, I'm going to be using my Mineralized Skin Finish by MAC in the color Light with one of my Real Technique brushes to apply all over my face. Hey everyone, so I turned that light on finally. I don't know why I didn't do it in the beginning. But anyway, now I'm going to be contouring my face using the Old Malibu California Makeup Palette Collection from BH Cosmetics. And I'm not quite sure what the name of this powder is, but it works really well. And to contour, I'm using my MAC 109 brush. And I'm going to be contouring my cheeks and my jawline. So now we're going to be moving on to the eyes, and to prime my eyelids we are going to be using the MAC Paint Pot in Bare Study, and then we're going to be moving on to the Eye Globe Cube by Pixi, which I'm in love with. And at first I'm going to be picking up a pinky champagne-y type color to apply all over my lid. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. So now using the crease brush, I'm going to be picking up a golden brown color to apply to the outer corner of my eye, and then I'm going to be blending it inward. Yeah, you
Now using the same brush, I'm going to be picking up a light brown to add a little bit more color and definition to my outer corner. Now I'm going to be picking up the lightest color in the palette to add to my inner eyes and then also apply to my brow bone. Now for the cheeks, I am going to be using my NARS blush in Dolce Vita and applying this to the apples of my cheeks using my Real Techniques big fluffy blush brush. I guess I should have let you in. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. Now to finish off my eye look, I'm going to be applying one coat of Benefit's Vareal Mascara. Got a one-way ticket down a two-way street. Got the wind in my hair and there's dust on my feet. I'm just trying. Now to give my cheeks a little bit more definition, I'm going to be taking my MAC bronzing powder in refined golden and applying that to the places that I've already contoured. 1985 from a Stones concert and I'm dying to make it in America. Now I'm going to be highlighting my face using my Benefit What's Up. And I'm going to be applying this to the upper cheeks, my nose, and a little bit on my chin. Now to finish off my makeup look, I'm going to be moisturizing my lips using my Rosebud Soft Chapstick. I can see